me something. When punks first began and they were like wearing the coloured hair and everything, it was very difficult to get a job, right? Because of the different look. But aren't people used to you now?
No, I'll be honest with you. Punk has really changed. I used to walk down here, King's Road here, in a pair of pyjamas when the Sex Pistols were about. Slippers, I'm not lying here, slippers and a pin for your ear. That was punk and that cost you a pound. Now you've got to buy a 40 quid jacket, £20 pair of boots, £5 t-shirt, £15 pair of trousers and £6 armbands.
Oh, you're and a garter.
And a garter, don't forget the garter. Well, that means you're worth more culture. You're worth more dead than alive then.
Punk's too divided now. Punk music is so divided, it's impossible to get back together.
There's so many different bits of punk. You've got bands like
Everyone's
Conflict.
Fighting each other.
Animal Lib, you've got Crass, you've got CND. You've got Chaos Disco, who don't give a f*** about anybody like me. that is what punk is. F*** everybody.
Tell me, can you say that you're happy?
Yeah. Why should I be?
I don't know, if it's so full of conflict and discord and hate this and that, there's not a lot of happiness happening there.
Yeah, I mean, music's good. I mean, such wonderful fans as these, I mean, how can I fail to be happy?
Although most people in the UK agree that punk is dead, many of them are nevertheless constantly on the lookout for the next Sex Pistols. And the latest band to earn that title is the Jesus and Mary Chain. They've been barred from the premises of their own record company because they picked the president's pocket on their first visit. They've been featured in every major music magazine in the country. A number of their shows have ended in violence. All the essential ingredients for success.
What do you know about the Jesus and Mary Chain?
Well, the next big thing, the flavour of the month.
Flavour of the month?
Yeah.
They're noisy.
All the press say so.
What's so good about them?
Well, they're noisy.
Feedback.
Well, they're all like, they're back to basics. Never mind Frankie and Duran, they're back to basics.
Well, why are people so excited about you?
Because we're so good.
Is that so?
Because we're so much better than everybody else. Because so many other people are complete rubbish. That people have got to pay attention to us. It's pretty obvious, really.
Seems like a good reason. I could not help but notice with my delicate ear that the guitar is not tuned in the conventional way right now.
You're wrong, actually. My guitar is totally out of tune. Oh. Because my guitar is for kicking. But William's guitar is completely in tune. Not that you would notice any difference, because it doesn't need to be tuned, but William's pretty fussy about things like that.
Seem to be getting a reputation and a following of people that are just out for violence, you know, out in the provinces of England and also out abroad. There's nothing like this at all. It's real stupidity on the crowd's part.